Knew he was gonna be here today. You know they don't tell me shit. What was the score on the last game? Say it again. Who won? Gators. Oh, they had it open or you had access?
Nah, the window.
That's that. I don't need to know nothing else. That's not open to me. That's something. They had a game here last night. Yeah. And they gave him access, so I don't understand why Sean couldn't get access.
You got a request.
Huh?
You got a request.
Really?
Hopefully
he don't. He kicked it. Ooh, good tackle. It was an arm tackle, but still a good tackle, nonetheless. They should have gave us booth access, man. Huh? About two here, second and 12 from the 35. That was a fumble there.
They don't want to hold on to the ball.
First down the other way. That's a nice recover.
Come on,
Oh, it's a fumble. Fumble there. I'm gonna say it's probably lost about one there. Second and 11. From their own 34 yard. Oh no, move the bat. From their own 33 yard line. It's a game for about four, maybe five. Still gonna be third in about eight. Coaching on the defense. You played it down. Should be third and about three now. Opens up the options here. For a first down. Should be second in about two here. Nice little gain on that. Enough for a first down. Time out, TarHeels. Gonna regroup. Had a nice get this ground game going. Timeout's over. First down on the Tar Heels. I want to say 34. Third and about two. That's enough for a first down. First and 10 from the Tar Heels 19. Great job by the defender to catch up to that pass. Knock it down. Have second down here. Good cutback. Then he dragged him for a few more yards. That's a great cutback. Made three defenders miss. Now third down here. And about, what is that, one, two? Let's go. Oh, that's a horse collar. Yeah, that's a horse collar. So it's going to be a flag and automatic first. It's probably going to be half the distance. We'll see where they decide to spot it. So it should be first and goal, if I'm not mistaken. I can't tell where he's at. Tackle for a loss there. Gotta just run the ball there. Trying to be too cute. Cost them points. So we're gonna have back-to-back turnovers on drives. First down CT. Oh, first down Tar Heels. Sixth possession of the quarter. Good defense on that one. Tackle for loss there. Loss of about three. Second and 13. From, I want to say, the 34, 33 yard line. Gonna pass here right up the middle. Oh, it's a catch. That is a catch. If he hits him up high, probably drops that pass. Second and about four. Maybe a loss of one. Third and about five here. Short, good defense. Knocked it down. We fourth down and five here. Let's see what they elect to do. For the Knights. That's going to be about pretty much a 3 yard punt. It's going to be end of the first quarter. End of the first quarter. Second and about one and a half, maybe two. The middle. First down there. What is going to be on TarHeels 45 right now? Good tackle.
Oh.
We have an injury time out here. I don't know. He's able to get up. I'm gonna get you a stylus. Second and 10 here. After the no gain toss. Quarterback key for first down there. First and 10 from the TarHeels 31. Generating another first down. The Tar Heels 20. Dropped it in the end zone. Dropped it in the end zone there. It's gonna be second down. Turn up, let's go! Go, defense, turn up! Watch the ball! 11 here.
I can't do that shit.
You're full sort of an offensive. Yeah, first and 15. From the Tar Heels 21.
He's the Viper.
Come on, push. Come on, man.
The fuck up, man. You gotta chill.
He in a five there. Second to 10.
45.
Good stick on that one. Third and about 8. Linebacker, defensive end has to make that tackle. Not only did you miss once, y'all missed twice. Get him about 1. Second and 9. Great tackle on number 10. Sweet. 39 here. Time out Tar Heels, the second of the first half. What's that? Timeout's over. Still third down here. That's back-to-back-to-back turnovers, if I'm not mistaken. Three fumbles.
But it was a completed pass.
So again, the Knights are going to have excellent field position inside of the opponent's 50. Let's see if they can get on the board this time. Third time's a charm. Tackle for last day. What's up about three? Yards here. Enough for a first down. It's going to be on the TarHeels 21-yard line. Coming your way, let me know. Give him about 4 yards on there. Second and about six. I believe that's going to be first and goal from the 9, maybe 8. Let's go! 2 minute warning in the first half. Second, pretty much the same spot. Gain on there. Let's get third in about 7. We fucking go here. Pass on that one. I see that coming.
Defense over here.
2 seconds. Fucking, oh, look at the time.
Fine.
Nice. 1, 2, 3,
safety on the way back, guys.
Go.
Yo, do I need to come over there?
Six, three, two, guys! gotta wake up.
Catch it!
Okay! Get down!
First down from the 40. Good return. From the Tar Heels 44, maybe 43. Pull off on that one. Second and about 12. Inside. Third down here. Touchback. Did they really touch back? They did.
That's all we needed.
first percent from the 20. Nope, we give it to him. 30-yard pass play. Keep it first down. From the 50. Probably the largest play of the game. Third and about 10, maybe 11 here. That's a sack. There's going to be a sack there. Blow it dead. Nobody get hurt. I believe that's going to bring a fourth down. I'll say fourth and about 17. Good point here.
Officious time out here. Hotshoe, come on!
Cover by the night. Only a loss of one there. Nope. A loss of two and a half. He's taking about 12. I want to say third and about three and a half. Okay, third and about three on that one. I mean, right now, that was a good run of over 7 yards. Got a face mask on 91. Unless I'm tackle for loss of five. Oh no, for one. Okay. Have second and 10 and a half.
Yo, we got back up, Coach. Yo, offense. We get this stop, y'all gotta help us out. We get this stop, y'all gotta help us out.
Go, guys! Watch the run!
Nice tackle. Give him about two. Should be third and about nine, maybe eight. Nope, I think it's gonna be third and about 10. Feel the sticks are at.
Watch the ball!
Watch the ball!
can be fucked out here. Timeout Knights. First of the half, two remain. TarHeels have all three of theirs. Ball is going to be on about the 8-yard line. Great punt there, pin him back, making him go 92 yards. If that's where the ball is spotted. Tar is looking for some kind of offense. They had something on the last drive, but it faltered down past midfield. Good tackle. Great one-on-one tackle. That's enough for a first down. Again, another good one-on-one tackle. And second and about five. Catch though. First down. First down, bitch. He's second and about seven. Nice, have a player down. Injury timeout here. That, ooh. Ooh. Watch his head. Watch his head. Watch his head. That's a flag. I think he's ineligible. He hit his head hard on the floor on that one. Yeah. Definitely gonna come out on that play. He hit his head on the ground. Definitely appear. They're deliberating what the flag is. On the penalty. Hey, I was going to be fourth and about 19. Somebody on the timeout here. I'm assuming it was the Tar Heels.
Yo, I'm not fucking playing right now. I don't give a fuck who you are. Bring it in. Yo, bring it in.
Both teams have two timeouts each. Remain for the game. Timeout's over. Oh, he shanked it. He shanked it. Wow. That literally went back to the line of, depends where he spots it. Oh man. Shanked it. That's the worst possible thing you can do right now. But that is the quarter, so we will swap sides. Looking to see where the ball is spotted here. Was up about four.
Here you go.
pretty much got back to the original line of scrimmage. So it's going to be third and about 10. They got him in the jump. We got freshman defense. Okay, so change your things a little bit. Still going to be third down. Third down to five now. Let's get the play calling changes here.
Watch the ball!
Fourth and about three. Let's see what the decision is going to be here. Turn the ball over. So let's see if this gives them a spark on offense. The offense does change with him at quarterback. No gain on that run. Second and 10. From their 38. From the TarHeels 38. From their 138.
Back up, off the white, off the white, off the white.
No, it's not on him.
Bad flag. Just gotta let him rock. He's running out of bounds anyway. Just be attacked on 15. Just put him in the 20. Man. So the ball's probably going to be about the 35-yard line, probably about the 50.
Wake up!
If not a little bit closer. Yes, at the 35-yard line, happened at the 50. Now you put them in prime position to score with momentum. As I said, much more dynamic player at quarterback. Pushing him forward. Out of bounds. He did catch it, but it was out of bounds. It's been 35 here. No catch. Wow. Ball was almost caught, almost picked off, and it was incomplete. It's now 4th and 5 here. This is big for both teams. He's going to have timeout. Tar Heels, that should leave him with one for the game. One more for the game. Big play here. Both teams, 4th down. That's not a late hit, I don't believe. We're going to see where they mark it at. Going to see if we do get a measurement. It says 1st down on the marker. And then the quarterback who just came in on his drive got hurt during that last play. So they swapped back in. The original quarterback, they gave him the first down. No measurement. Good tackle for loss there. Got a loss of one, maybe two. Let's say second and 12 here. From the Knights, I want to say 27-yard line. Driving. Driving there. What do we have? Is that a first down? Yes, it is. Eagles are threatening. False out on the offense there. So they took 3 steps forward, 1 step back. Still on the first down here. So they can get a first down if they get it to the 2-yard line without scoring. That was a pick. That was a pick. That was a pick. That was a pick. And a touchback. That was a great pick. By number 0, the safety. To the ball, number 11. Gain of about 2, maybe 3. Let's say second and about 7. In the game, 4-4-5 in the game.
Watch the middle.
So we got first down here. Getting up about 8. Only need a 7 for the first. Knights as a team has to rush for about over 150 yards. Cut back. Left his leg vulnerable. Good run up about 8. Let's see where they blew him down dead at. Huge play there. It's going to be on TarHeels, I want to say 38 yard line. It's gonna be 2 minute warning, 2 minute warning. Of about 5, I want to say 4.5. This will be second down from the 34 yard line. Did they call a timeout? Five is a tight end. 5-5 is a tight end. Tight end slash slot. Tight end slash slot. Oh, we have a flag. Oh, fair enough, fair enough. But I know he usually lines up as a tight end, so. So we got here. Third down, okay. It's third and about six here. They threw the flag for illegal touching. Oh. Good tackle for loss, and the ball came out. Oh, they didn't recover? Oh no, 13 is on the field, nah. Yeah, I know he fumbled, but 30 yards back and they didn't get the ball? He should've just fell on it. Wow. Wow, I thought, okay. How about that? Wow. So I guess Connecticut recovered the initial fumble and then fumbled it. DK recovers a second fumble. So it's now first down from the 35. DK ball just reset everything. Interesting. 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 That's going to be final, fellas. That's going to be final. DK's heading to the championship to play against the Harlem Gators. My bad.